time limit. Introducing in the corner to my left, from Mongolia, weighing 317 pounds, Nikolai Volkoff. His opponent, returning to Madison Square Garden, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 245 pounds, the former American Wrestling Association heavyweight champion, Verne Gagne.
Verne Gagne, you're getting a fine hand here from the capacity crowd in Madison Square Garden. He's one of the reasons why there's so many people here. Mr. Gagne giving away quite a bit of weight here. Look at the difference in his size. Volkoff, an enormous creature. Volkoff, knowing full well the scientific knowledge is possessed by Verne Gagne, I would think that Volkoff would not want to mess around with wrestling much, but would rather kind of clobber it out in a sort of a barroom brawl type affair. Let's see what happens here. Volkoff a little slow on that tie-up. Again, Volkoff just wanting to bull his way through. Gagne with a quick trip out. Again. I think Volkoff does not like what he sees. Burton now with a hammerlock. Incidentally, Verne has a son wrestling now and is doing very, very well. Following in his father's footsteps, Mr. Greg Gagne. Yes. Volkoff trying to power his way here over Verne Gagne. Gagne getting his hands up there, and nice break. Yes, sir. Double chop. Another one. Oh, my goodness. The legs of Volkoff very, very vulnerable. Thus far, that's right where Mr. Gagne has been going to take down the big Russian. Volkoff using one foot to brace the other. And he had best watch his shoulders and not his foot. Again, a count of two. Volkoff shoving Greg, rather Verne Gagne off there. That kick to the midsection. Volkoff back up on his feet. Big bull he is. Volkoff does not know which end is up here when it comes to wrestling technique as compared to Verne Gagne. Verne, as it was announced, the former American Wrestling Association heavyweight champion, losing that championship to Mr. Nick Bockwinkel. Mr. Bockwinkel doing quite well in the AWA area at the moment. Speaking of champions, we may also mention that Harley Race, the NWA champion, is doing quite well for himself as in the way of success, taking on pretty much all comers. A lot of people gunning for Mr. Harley Race. Verne with a sharp left on the right. Volkoff in there hammering out with him. Oh, here comes the haymaker. Volkoff again, scooped right up by the leg. Back again, Verne right there. That may be a mistake. Yes, sir, it proved to be a mistake there. Powerful Nikolai Volkoff did not want to trade a bit of strength there. Look at that nice reverse. Can he make it? Yes, sir. Right back up. All over Volkoff. Here we have a... Man, ooh! My goodness, that's gonna hurt. Goes to show you don't have to be 6'8" and weigh 340 pounds to be a pro wrestler. This Verne Gagne has mastered wrestling technique, and that's really what it's all about. Technique is it's in any sport. Of course, it doesn't hurt to have the technique and also be 6'8" or what have you. Verne keeping a big Volkoff off balance. We have heard a lot of screams from Nikolai Volkoff. Catching Verne Gagne there at a moment. Now whipping him to the ropes, coming off in the knee, back to the midsection. Big Volkoff down into the chest. And things do not look good at this moment for Verne Gagne. Forearm smash, Gagne coming off with his own right. Rocket Volkoff, big chop. Front pull from our vantage point. We also saw the knee finding its way to the abdominals there again. Chopped by Verne Gagne, doubling over Nikolai. There you go with a knee left, and Verne again in control. Gagne with a drop kick, measuring. Volkoff again on his feet. Oh, missing with that drop kick. Volkoff scooping up Verne Gagne, crashing him down. And look at the power of Volkoff. Small package by Verne Gagne. One, two, he made it. If there was any doubt in the mind of Nikolai Volkoff as to whether or not Verne Gagne was the man today he was of yesterday, well, sir, the results pretty much answer that question. Verne Gagne victorious. Let's get the official word.
The time of the fall, 7 minutes, 10 seconds. Here is your winner, Verne Gagne.